In the year 2045, ChatGPT and Vision Pro have revolutionized society forever. Yet, the whole world holds its breath, for one thing remains on the horizon: the release of Swift 6.
My name's Wade Watts. My dad picked that name because it sounded like a superhero's alter ego, like Chris Idoff or John Sundell. But he moved to Flutter when I was a kid, my mom too. And I ended up here, sitting here
with ChatGPT on my Vision Pro.
There's nothing left to code. Nothing. Except Swift 5.79. Swift was the brainchild of Chris Lattner.
Hello. If you're watching this, I'm dead. I created
Hidden Swift Evolution Proposal.
The first person to implement the proposal will inherit $500 billion and
gain access to the final release of Swift 6.
Who is this
narrowing, and how the hell is he winning?
Find him. This isn't just some code. I'm talking about actual life and death stuff.
Swift Playground, the world's most important economic resource.
It's nothing less than a war for control of the future.
Welcome to the Rebellion, Wade.
Like many of you, I only came here to escape. But I found something much bigger than just myself. Are you willing to fight?
Help us save Swift.